video tutorial, we'll show you how to upgrade your EasyWP subscription or its billing cycle. A subscription upgrade may be useful if you need to increase the billing cycle for your subscription or boost your site's resources, such as CPU, RAM, or disk storage. To get started, log in to your EasyWP dashboard. If you're not sure how to get there, click the link under this video. Find the subscription that you want to upgrade and click on the Manage button next to it. Here, you'll see the general information about your EasyWP subscription and its specifications. Scroll down to the Subscription section. There, you'll see the information about the subscription plan, billing cycle, and the date of the next payment. In order to continue with an upgrade, click on Change to the right side of the plan field. If there is no change option in the plan field, it means that your subscription is still in its trial period and will be eligible for an upgrade right after your first renewal. On the next page, you'll see all available plans. Let's imagine we're upgrading a starter monthly subscription to Turbo Yearly. First, we need to choose the Bill Yearly option at the top right. Next, click the green button under your chosen plan. Next, you'll see the checkout page with the total price. We'll automatically deduct anything you've paid for forthcoming months on your current plan from the total price of your upgrade. Now, select your payment method. In this example, we're using account balance, but you can also select any other payment method from the drop-down list. Then, scroll down and click Confirm Payment to finish the upgrade. That's it! Your EasyWP subscription has been upgraded. Once the payment is confirmed, you'll be redirected to the EasyWP dashboard where you'll see your new plan. Thanks for watching! If you have any questions, you can post them under this video. Or check out our knowledge base at namecheap.com for more tips and support.